Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
638, where have those April showers been? Officially, we've only had 3 days so far this month where it's rained. And the 8th, the 13th, and the 16th, we've had a fair amount, but certainly below normal, about an inch and a half below normal so far for the year. Looking live, though, on our Super Doppler 8 radar network, we are picking up some light showers. They're mostly south of the Mason-Dixon line right now. Let me pull out just a little bit and show you that area of rainfall. It continues to move across Virginia down toward D.C., a little circulation with it, a little weak area of low pressure. It's just going to kind of scoot by as we go on through the day today. Looking live outside right now on our York Skycam. Still getting a little sun coming through the clouds, but it will turn out cloudier as we go on through the day. Here's your forecast then. Mostly cloudy is the call. Watch for a few of those showers. Not raining all day, and we'll be in the 60s today. Then overnight tonight, some clearing after the showers end this evening. And that has me a little concerned. We could see some fog overnight tonight. Watch for that. Then partly sunny seasonal temperatures tomorrow in the 60s. Turns a little breezy and cooler late in the afternoon. Not much breeze right now. The winds are calm. 45 is our temperature. Dew points still a little on the dry side. When they're in the 30s, it's fairly dry. Temperatures cooled down where it stayed clearer in Lebanon and Selinsgrove, Grove, for example. The York-Thomasville Airport at 38, 49, though, with cloud cover in Chambersburg right now. That cloud cover is with that weak disturbance. Here it is. You see that little spin to the clouds there? That's an area of low pressure that's trying to move across the Carolinas as we go through the day today. High pressure gave us a couple of beautiful days moving offshore. That scoots by today and a few showers. Then tomorrow, we'll get this front coming down. Ahead of it, we should warm up. Could be a sprinkle or some clouds with it during the day tomorrow. Then behind it, high pressure builds in for just a really nice day on Friday. However, it's going to give way to more clouds, maybe some more precipitation as we go on through the weekend. Now today, lower to mid-60s, and then overnight tonight, we're down near 50 degrees. You see that cooler air moving in with that high. We should be up in the 60s tomorrow, but I think just slightly cooler for Friday. So today's in the 60s and then slightly cooler as we go through Friday. Then over the weekend, more rain coming in, probably by Saturday night. It could even get here late Saturday. Stay tuned, but certainly I think a better chance as we head into the beginning of next week. Kids are heading off to Cedar Crest High School this morning, and yeah, there's clouds and a little cool this morning in the 40s. I do think you want the umbrella handy. Probably not going to need it all day, though. A few showers will be around a little later on today. So just watch for those. Not a washout.
Yeah, not a huge rain event.
No.
All right, Joe, thank you.
Thank you, Joe.